Jesus. Lord Jesus. Lord Jesus. God Almighty, have mercy.
He was baptized.
Bishop, Bishop. If it put you on a bushel, everything of God is gonna be hit.
Yes.
So you can't hide light.
No.
For light carry heat.
Yes.
And fire will come out as a form of fire.
Yes.
So if you cover it, it's gonna create chaos.
Yes.
And if you put anything around it that's amen combustible, it's gonna burn.
Yes.
For fire burn.
Yes.
Amen. So God said, I can't put you on. Somebody come Nicholas. Yeah. Amen. Just hold it. God expects somebody to guard the light.
God.
This is your light. So imagine that this was in Nicholas.
Yes.
Would be his light in him.
Yes.
Not true.
Yes.
God expect Nicholas to guard.
God.
Yes.
We go with the light, they laugh.
Yes.
I said, what is that? You're not enlightened yet. Carry the light go some corners.
Yes.
And they make a reproach out of it.
Yes.
And turn it into a laughing stock.
Yes.
Are you with me, people?
Yes.
And we leave the light open.
Oh,
guard the light! Guard the light! Who is on the Lord's side? This is First United. 200 of us in here. Bishop, if 100 of them backslide, 100 less candle in the church.
Oh yes, oh yes.
More dark spaces.
More dark.
Glory to God.
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Jesus.
If only 50 leave, it's worse.
Jesus.
And if you, God forbid, the man with the headlock.
Jesus! Jesus!
God help him!
Are you with me? Amen. But when headlamp burn out and headlamp gone, amen, a big spot of darkness is left in the house. Say amen. Guard the light. Cover it. Your responsibility. Your responsibility. Step back a little, my brother. After we have come, whether it's Jamaica or Connecticut or Canada or wherever we come from, went to God and cry out, Bishop, Lord, if you do this, I am going to carry the word. I will return you tenfold.
My God, have mercy. Come on, preacher.
God, if you bless me,
come on, preacher.
I go and testify and let the world know. God bless us. And before you know it, the light get dim. Works of flesh start full up the candle. And it gone right out. And you who receive the power of the Holy Ghost.
Jesus.
Gone out to
God.
See that?
Watch out the world of God.
No. Full of flesh and words. And the light gone. So some of us look away. Some of us in darkness right now. We look good. Hot white. Suit look good. We come and say hallelujah. Dark.
Hallelujah.
Hello, my son. Why you make your light go? anointed him.
Yes, ma'am.
And he was at a point where he was above and was now above the three vice presidents.
Yes, yes, yes.
They sought everything to cause him to sin.
Yes,
to destroy him.
Yes.
Satan is, especially if you're a big lamp, Satan is gonna try to dig you out and out the light.
Yes, ma'am.
Don't say you won't.
He will.
He will attack you.
He will attack you.
He will attack the bulb. He will attack the electric connection. He will attack the house with it. Everything will come under warfare. Just to hold the light. When they couldn't catch him, Bible said a spirit of excellence was with him. So you look like this. Some of us are on 50% of our operating power. Just a little.
Just a little wink of show.
Some out. Some out. And some is only a little flicker. Some, my God, only just because you didn't know the importance of this and keeping your light. So just on the verge of, in the name of Jesus. But I hear the anointed women of God, woman, voice, and pursue.
God's glory.
Pursue.
Jesus.
You know the importance and that you need to get that light.
Jesus.
All this from me, brother Nicholas. Everything that block up the weak.
Dig it out.
Brother, try and light this just as it is. Light it, let me see.
Try light it.
Don't do anything. Just try light it. You know many of you are try light, can't go like that.
Yes.
God have mercy. My God.
Not a. Try again, man. Try, man. Try. Don't stop trying. You know many of you come to church and try to connect up with God.
Try again.
Now make it burn your finger. Yeah, pull your finger because we have to carry a doctor. You see, say no smoke, though. My God, in body, oh my God, my God. Are you with the people of God?
Yes.
But times upon times, God call you to repentance and you come. Some of us try speaking tongues. No connection. We're making a connection, but this is all the state. There's no way that God can light you back like
this. No, sir. God, the weak clock.
And anyhow, you even get a little piece of light. By the time you reach out there. Somebody say you backslide again. Room for rent apply within. When I run out, then you run in. Anybody wants to pursue and to reach the next level? Come on, man. Dig up. Say dig.
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 Dig
up, Malik. Dig. Dig. Envy. Dig. Pride. Strife. Go down in the murmur. Take it out.
Dig
out, man. Come on, man. Because you want God to have access.
Yes.
Give God access. And you start going around it, man. That's why God said, repent! And you have to guard this thing. You got it. You got it precious. You got it for the world to see. You got it to bring glory to God himself. So come on, you gotta get up out of that state. Come, clean it up, man. Clean it up, man. Come, pick up that stuff, man. And as I throw some stuff, I feel some space. I feel a little clearance. Say clearance. I feel some clearance. I start feel light. I feel a difference. enough care.
I can't work with it.
It no, be no, all gone, you know. But glory to glory to glory. Don't worry yourself, amen. Amen. Don't you not go slide. Don't worry, glory to glory. Amen. We need to demonstrate that some people need to throw away some stuff, man.
Yes, pick it up.
Let's throw it away, man.
Yes.
The devil will pick it up. Angel of Lord will wash that up. God soon put that in the sea of forgetfulness. All them little hooks where you go where you shouldn't have gone. God just get it up on a little tail. Amen. I'll put it out of your way. I'll cut the flesh. I'm not sure God move it. But from you throw it and say, God, I don't want it. For it not profit it.